Okay. I have to get situated. I did a couple of these off cam, but they got one I think I'm gonna record. Normally I do like the side quests off cam, or at least I try to. I try to do at least one now recorded, and then the rest I'll probably do off cam, but this one I think I want to record. So Deke, after finding a male and a female Thestral, which are like horses with wings and skulls, and getting a breeding pen, I can breed animals now. Deke told me about a phoenix story that, you know, he had with his old master and his old friend Tobbs, who we found dead in the spider cave. They were at one point serving the same master, and that master wanted him to go catch a phoenix that was on top of a mountain. And before he had a chance, the master fell off the cliff. You know, you can guess what happened to him. And Deke punished himself for not being able to go get the phoenix by just staying on a cliff and until Tobbs had came and got him. So the phoenix showed back up, and they think poachers are going to come get him, so we're going to go retrieve him.
Proud of all the potions you've brewed.
A lot of these quests are ending up back here now. I'm really gonna have to. Yeah. I'm gonna have to hit some of them flu flames.
Are we?
I'll turn this down because I don't want the audio or get feedback to get caught in the microphone. This microphone is really good. It catches everything. I think I'll be able to ride a Thestral if I like.
They come after me, they'll rest.
Keep it in the what you call them. If I keep it in my bag. Phoenix Mountain Cave.
Blockade. Rookwood's poachers are already here.
Incendio! Depulsor!
Could the phoenix be in there?
Incendio! Incendio!
Really? I got hit.
Are already here.
Did I mention how much I like this game's checkpoints?
Incendio! Depulso!
Could the Phoenix be in there?
Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Depulso!
That's an awkward place to fight.
Incendio.
Or they could just go back to being friends like ain't shit happened.
Don't mind dying to make me a few sickles.
How can I do this?
Bring up!
I'd say you're right.
This must be the word.
No.
Incendio! Potato! Cuprinto! Incendio! I will not be your puppet!
Skills are wasted doing this. Revelio. It's no Dallas. It's Saint Revelio.
I thought I was able to run during this.
Things can fly, keeping people out. Pay attention.
More poachers. Come on, are they?
Let me outside!
Incendio!
Your juvenile tricks will cost you!
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Redact!
You're not going to like this.
Let me I'll not be your marionette!
Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
Oh shit, it's only one thing to do.
In the wizarding world. Revelio. There it is again. Revelio.
I'm sorry.
That was for Highwing. Your poaching days are over. Revelio. Bombarda.
Anything up there? No.
Hello. I'm here to help. I can take you somewhere safe. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased. This looks intriguing.
Bombarda.
Incendio.
Fly all the way back there.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... My heavens.
I guess that's the last vivarium.
What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Updated a wall.
Everything's all right now.
You know, I might as well conjure up a
thank you. Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Okay. So that was that. I think we have all the vivariums. Unless you got something
I'd
else.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I would like the room to...
Sounds...
Moonlit ambience.
Proud of all the potions you've brewed.
So we got everything we need. Okay.